My name is Jesko van Wertern, and I'm taking part in the Transatlantic Way bike race 2017. I did the race last year, and it was a great experience. I just really want to come back and see how much faster I can go. And my experience in bikepacking races is only last year's Transatlantic Way. I didn't do any other races, but I did a lot of trips on my own with friends, camping trips like this, things like that. I'm most looking forward to the whole country, really, to see some familiar faces, to meet new people. I'm least looking forward to the wind, definitely the wind. My plan for the race is to go as fast as I can, but faster than 10 days, and I'm happy.